All right, I am here. Yes, and I can hear you. Yes, I can already hear my voice on there. All right, so let's go ahead and get started. I'm going to check your Facebook right quick, okay? By the way, my mom wants me in bed by 10:30 p.m. So, 10:30 p.m. on my time. So, I'm only going to be able to play until then. Yeah? Okay, good. So we'll go ahead and open up the Super Mario 64 thing then. Let me go ahead and share my screen to make sure that I'm playing the right one, okay? So let me show you. Alright, so here's my screen. I'm going to go ahead and start typing it in. SM64EX Coupe. See, it's this one right here. It was last modified on June 23rd, so this is the newest one. Oh yeah, that's right. I haven't checked Gmail in a long time because I've been so busy with work and feeding the hawks, of course. Alright, good. So there we go. I got the 64 EX Coupe thing open. Let me just turn down the volume of the EX Coupe game right quick. Otherwise, I'm going to hear this in the background. There we go. Hopefully it's not too bad. Alright, so that was the project that I edited. Oh yeah, that's okay. Oh, we got a new comment from On the Man Kills the Justice League characters with rage video. I'll have to check it out. Yeah, I know. I can hear my mom's voice in the background on your side. Okay.
Okay, we're good now.
Okay. This microphone picks up everything, doesn't it? Alright, so let me go ahead and type it in, day and night. I always keep forgetting to... This one. Hey Jeremy, someone keeps using my Loot TV website. I don't even use lootgame.com to redeem points. It only goes to my free cash. I unlink lootgame.com like 3 times. Keep going back. Okay, I do have 2 accounts on Loot TV, just so you know. I have jeremytheplayer88@gmail.com and I have yodablast053@gmail.com. So one of your accounts I'm still using right now, and that's why you're actually, wait a minute, Loot Gain. I never heard of that one. I am using your Loot TV, but I have no idea who's using lootgain.com though. Let me look at the website. I never seen this website before. Somebody's hacking your account. So change the password. Change the password. Alright. Then you'll be able to fix that. Yeah, I never seen this website. I don't have an account on it. Okay, there it is. Oh yeah. That's the account I use. Somebody else is using it. Yeah, me too. So I'm gonna change my password. So let me go ahead and go on it now. So, Loot TV. So I'm confused here. So this says I've got 662 points right now. And it says that I only have freecash.com. That's the only account that I have on here. So I'll go ahead and redeem the points then. Wait. Okay. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, of course, yeah. Right, I'm gonna think of one. One that I don't use on other websites. How about we call it Radical Gamer? And then my birth year, 88. So give me a second here. Let me go on Notepad so I can save it there. Name it Loot TV Password. And we're gonna name it Radical Gamer 88. Of course not. This is the only account I use, and I use a different account on my 4-watt laptop. And I have a different IP address on that one. That's why I have two accounts. Alright, so there we go. So now when I log out, I should be able to type in the new password. Go home. And how do I log in? Let's see. That's weird. There's no logout button on this thing. Logout. Yes, I'm looking for a logout. Every website has a logout button. You see it? Where? Look. Left side downstream. Oh, there it is. Okay, now I can log in. Okay, I'm in. It works. It works, yeah. Don't. That's the old password. You gotta delete the password. Backspace. Then, yeah, there you go. Now you can sign it. Okay, set sign in. Then it should ask you to save the password. Click on the key. See the key icon there? Yeah, then you hit update password. Yeah. Now you'll be able to log in from now on with that password. Okay, good. Alright, perfect, okay. So now I can go ahead and finish checking your Gmail now. Alright, so that's all set. Okay, so the last one is a video. I'll go ahead and download the video. Alright, wow, that was quick. Okay, I'll open it up. Hopefully I'll be able to hear it. Yes, I can hear it. Okay. All you did is you just said, you sent me a message on Gmail. Go check. Okay. I did. Thank you. Alright, so now Gmail is complete. So now I'm going to go ahead and check Facebook. Yes? Nobody's gonna hack your loot.tv account now that your password's changed. You're good. Oh yeah, that's right. We don't want to forget about that. Alright, so first I'm gonna go to freecash.com/rewards because that way I can claim the bonus. I'm gonna claim 5 cents. Oh, it says I have to earn at least 1,000 coins in the last 30 days. Okay. So let me go ahead and do that one. It's only gonna take a minute. It'll be very quick. I'm gonna find one that's quick. Yeah. Alright, I'll listen to you. Alright. That's right, we don't have much time. Right, okay. Okay, so... Should I host or are you hosting? Okay, go ahead. I think you need 440 to host though. Can I fix my water? Okay. Oh yeah, that's right. He looks kinda green, doesn't he? Yeah, let's see. Player. And we're gonna... Oh yeah, this is his outfit. Yeah. So we got different outfits. We could just do Wario's regular outfit. Or we could even... Luigi has different colors. Wow, I can't believe Luigi has so many colors. Wow, that's incredible. They even have blueberry pie and raspberry. That's weird. Alright, I'm just gonna make it plain Luigi. Alright. We'll make it simple. Those are the camera things. Yeah, everything looks good on there. Alright, all the controls should be good, except for the C buttons. For some reason, I can't use the C buttons on this controller. Oh, yeah. See, now I use the same controller that you use. Okay, hang on, let me unplug one of my USB cables so I can plug my controller in. Alright, now I'll check your Discord message. Oh, there we go. So it says keypad 0 on it. Okay, so I'll do that. D-pad up, D-pad down, left and right. Actually, you know, up could be... No, I can't use that. Elston. I wonder if that'll work. A. I can't use A. A is not a button I can use. Oh no, it's not gonna work. It's not gonna let me select those buttons. Dang it. It's not doing it. Alright, so this is what I'll do. I'll connect the other controller in there. I'm gonna control the Nintendo 64 controller in there instead. Okay? Which is what I used last time. Yeah, but some of the buttons don't work. They're just blank when I try to press them. Alright, so we'll try this one. Alright, up is... There we go. Okay. Actually, it does have these. No, okay, only that will work. A is... Oh. They won't let me select it. That's a problem. Chat is the players. The app is left, right, and then X, and then Y. I gotta make it easy. Atari, and then Nintendo 64 binds. Let's see if it lets me. No, still not. Because I can't select those. I can't type them in either. I see A and X. Well, these are flip-flops. A and B. Make them blank though. Think. Oh yeah, you right click. No wait, you don't right click. It's weird, okay, I don't know. I don't know how to delete it. Let me just do N for all these. Well, I managed to get rid of them. Oh, you know what? You have to duplicate the buttons. There. Duplicate. If you try to duplicate them, it'll only show up on one end. Yeah. Like that. Start is not C up. C down is not Y. C left. Okay, so there we go. Let me try. Alright, everything's good now. Okay, we'll try it. Alright, I'll just... First, I gotta disconnect it. And then, I gotta unwrap this controller. And I'll connect it. Okay, so there we go. So now, I'll go ahead and do up. Up is... that. It's the same thing. Alright, A is... there is no keypad zero. Right. I do A. And then B is X. No, it's not Y, it's X. No! Why is it not? It's not when the select X. Oh, there we go. Okay. Perfect. Okay, and then start is back, which should be select. There we go. And L is left is left trio, okay. So that should be this. No wait, it's not that one. That's oh. And then Z is R bump. Okay, that's easy. R bump. And now for C up and C down, it's keypad 0. There. Alright, so let me go back, make sure everything's on there. Okay, there, everything's on there. And how about extra binds? Do we need to update this too? Chat is... There it is. So return is chat. That should be enter. Okay. Tab is tab. Good. And players is tab. D up is home. Okay. Home is that button. Oh, nope. It's not that. I think home is start, isn't it? No, it's not. Oh, there we go. I found it. D down is end. Oh, good. I've done that button already. And then D left is delete. Okay, good. And D right is page down. Okay, there we go. And X is I and Y is M. So I and M. I, M. And then we just have to duplicate them on this side so that they're blank. Okay, so there we go. So now we can do left shift as the button. Left shift, start. Start is, I think it's, it's that. D-pad up, D-pad down, D-pad left, and D-pad right. D-pad. Down, keep that left, keep that right. And then X and Y. X and Y. Good. X. Oh, wait, that's up. Oh. There we go. Alright, good. So now we can hit back. So everything's all good. Everything matches. Return, left shift, tab, start, home, D-pad up, end, D-pad down, delete, D-pad left, page down, D-pad right, I, X, M, Y. Alright, how does this look? Gamepad should say 0? Is that right? Okay, everything looks good. And is background gamepad turned on? Do I need to have that on? Yes. I'll just say yes. All right, good. So, do you want me to live stream this or no? All right, I'll live stream it.